If speech is silver, then silence is gold.
Vulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulad. Show me everything. You must not fly there now, Enkidu. The Madalim courts are close. Derwish once told me it is where the commons can appeal when justice itself is dealt unjustly. My father once said, to know the measure of a man, ask those who work beneath him. These judges must know the governor better than most.
Did you hear how he ruled? Ridiculous.
He completely misinterpreted the scripture.
It was as clear a miscarriage of justice as I have ever seen.
Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the governor, Muhammad ibn Tahir.
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time. Otherwise...
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a start.
I serve justice, not spoil it. Take your money. Now, what do you know about the governor?
He's feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order.
That is all you know. You work here. Muhammad ibn Tahir keeps office at the courts.
At the shorter courts, not the Mathalim. He does keep spies here, one scuttles back to his office every day at noon. Goodbye now.
Messenger could lead me to the governor's office, and whatever secrets he buries there. Focus, Basim. Do not lose them again.
Not welcome here. Go.
Thought you could lose me. Derwish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
have
Damn
no
Damn you!
Here. Pay attention to your master, dog!
No! Get back here! You won't escape! Come this way!
Got you covered.
He won't get away! Go!
Right!
Nowhere you can hide!
We'll sniff you out, rat!
Not here, are you? But I will find you.
Ignore me.
Hey, you!
Stay!
There you are!
Tamban!
God! Please not fly!
Come with me.
And now rest.
Hold on!
Nothing here for you.
Yeah, awful timing.
You are far from a post.
Yeah.
Loyalty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please. Just a
pleasure. Focus.
Where's the problem?
Only an idiot would stand and fight us.
It's been mad in the streets today.
Not breathing.
If it's not Abba Abdallah's thug.
I hope there's some action.
Damn you!
Lucky piece of dung.
Your hour has come. في أمان الله يا صديقي. Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. Abu Abdullah swears allegiance to the Khalifa and that he will not seek the throne himself. A man who puppets the powerful, who seeks to purge the hidden ones at Alamut. I have seen enough. Ocean, desert, Cobra Dove. It seems he is an admirer of Arib the poet.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Mast Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa.
I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at-Turki, a member of the Order?
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And bought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare Alamut, turn that blade on your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with me fleeing the Shurta after all.
What was that?
Hey! Hey.
Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden Ones. I have seen enough from my three suspects. Time to seek Roshan's counsel and end this once and for all. The things that pass for art these days.
Huh?
شيء. تلك النظرية الفلكية لا تثر غضبي أيها الكلب.
Basim, have you investigated your... You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor, less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Tappan, just as we had feared. We've been bared to our enemies.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne. He cedes his crown to suit the Order. Led by
his mother. Gabiha is the head of the snake. Where is she now?
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut. Give me the feather, master.
Gabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you entered a palace, you left it in disarray, to put it lightly.
Have I not proven myself since? Master, I have earned the right.
Earned what? The right to kill?
No, no, that is not...
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us. Or does your ego demand the honor?
It is not ego, Master. It is duty. I took an oath to leave my life behind, to walk the shadows and to serve the light. I mean to.
Gabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly and end this. Do not hesitate.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Gabiha, or to tell you when to strike?
My master and mentor, without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of Anbar. You spy on me now?
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, serve without complaint. And live your life dogged by Al-Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
So many dead or disappeared. And each trail of blood leads back to you, Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age? No matter. I will see you at the palace. I will cut the head from the snake.